This person needed surgery to have an artificial heart placed in his chest. This is what the heartbeat of an artificial heart sounds like.